Hey everyone, it's Mars from Printful. Let's talk about shipping. In this video, we'll cover what are Printful shipping rates and how do they work, how Printful shipping rates are calculated, how to calculate shipping costs to your products, and how to set up shipping for your online store. What are Printful shipping rates and how do they work? All Printful products have their own shipping rates. You can see them on our shipping page. These rates are fixed and calculated based on the average shipping cost for each product and the shipping destination. The rates on our shipping page are the exact rates we'll charge you to ship your products. Here's how Printful shipping rates work with your store. First, you set up your own product and shipping prices for your customers on your e-commerce platform. Then a customer, let's say Andrew, buys from you. You charge Andrew the product and shipping price you set, and Printful charges you for the product and shipping to fulfill Andrew's order. How Printful shipping rates are calculated. Let's take a closer look at Printful shipping rates and how you should understand them. The rates you see on our shipping page are fixed and safe to use for setting up shipping costs on your store. Let's see how shipping costs varies depending on shipping destinations and product categories. Printful offers international shipping across the world. Each part of the world has different shipping rates, so we divided the cost based on orders going out to the USA, Canada, Europe, and worldwide. Take into account where your customers are located and set your shipping prices accordingly. Printful shipping rates are calculated based on product categories. All products in their shipping category have similar dimensions, weight, packaging, and pricing. Colors and apparel product sizes don't impact the shipping price. The shipping for a red t-shirt in size small would cost the same as shipping for a black t-shirt in extra large. How to calculate shipping costs for your products? We'll talk about how to calculate shipping costs for orders with one product, similar products, different products, products that ship separately, and products that you keep in Printful's warehouse. When it comes to cost calculations, the table on our shipping page is your best friend. Use the rates there to set up shipping on your store. Our shipping rates may change over time, so always refer to the shipping page for current prices instead of this video. Okay, let's start with calculating shipping costs for orders with one product. In our shipping table, find the product category with your product. Take a look at the first product row. That's the shipping cost for an order containing only one product. For example, the cost of shipping one t-shirt to the USA is $3.99. Easy. Now let's take a look at how to calculate shipping costs for orders with multiple products in one category. Similar products are items that are grouped together under one shipping category and have the same shipping rates. For example, hoodies and sweatpants are in the same shipping category. Tote bags and fanny packs are all in one category too and have the same shipping rates. To calculate the shipping costs for an order with similar products, add the cost from the additional product row to the cost you have in the first product row. For example, the cost of shipping one t-shirt to the USA is $3.99, which is the price in the first product row. Then if an order has two t-shirts, the shipping for the second t-shirt will cost $1.25, which is the product price in the additional product row. Altogether, the cost of shipping two t-shirts to the USA would be $5.24. Next, here's how to calculate shipping costs for orders with different products. The products that are not grouped together under a category count as different products in terms of shipping prices. For example, hoodies and all-over print leggings are in different categories with different pricing. To calculate the shipping costs for an order with different products, find both product categories in the shipping table. See which of your products has the highest shipping cost in the first product row and use that as a base. Then look at the additional product row for both categories and see which has the lowest price, and then add that price to the one in the first product row. That's it. For example, to get the shipping cost for an order with a hoodie and a t-shirt, see whichever one has the highest shipping cost in the first product row and the lowest in the additional product row. Shipping a t-shirt to the USA costs $3.99 and $1.25 for each additional product. And for a hoodie, it's $6.50 and $2 for each additional product. The highest price for the first product in this example would be for the hoodie, so you should use that as the base price and add the additional product shipping cost of a t-shirt to cover that. Altogether, shipping a hoodie and a t-shirt would cost $7.75 in this example. Now let's take a look at how to calculate shipping costs for orders with products that ship separately. There are some products that will ship separately due to packaging differences, and you can see a list of them on our shipping page. To calculate the shipping costs for orders with products that ship separately, you'll have to add the shipping price from the first product row of both products. For example, to get the shipping costs for an order with a t-shirt and a canvas, add the shipping price from the first product row of both products. Shipping a single t-shirt to the USA costs $3.99. We know that already. Now we just add the shipping price to our canvas, let's say for the 12-inch by 12-inch size. That's $9.99, which is the price you see in the first product row. Altogether, the shipping cost of an order with a t-shirt and a canvas would add up to be $13.98. If you sell Printful products that require separate shipping, we advise you to set the rates for these products using the cost in the first product row only. This will ensure you don't lose profit on shipping. Lastly, here's how to calculate shipping costs for orders with non-Printful products kept in your warehousing inventory. To calculate the shipping costs for your non-Printful products, you'll need to check how much our carrier partners would charge for orders containing your products. Find a shipping rate calculator on one of our supported carrier sites and add your product details there. You'll see what the approximate shipping rates for this product will be for different shipping destinations. Our shipping algorithm chooses the most cost-effective shipping option for each order. So for you to get the most accurate shipping rates for your warehoused products, we suggest calculating the shipping rates with multiple carriers and using the average. And that's it. That's how you calculate shipping costs for your products. The final part of setting up shipping on your store is actually doing it. How to set up shipping for your online store. So here's how to set up shipping for your online store. Configuring shipping is different for each platform. All platforms have their own shipping settings, from shipping by weight to shipping by region. We advise you to head over to our shipping page and choose the integration you're using, and then just follow the on-screen guide to set up shipping on your storefront. The most popular shipping settings you'll have to choose from are free shipping, flat rates, weight-based rates, and live rates. The free shipping setting is the easiest to set up for your store. Offering free shipping to your customers is a good selling point. However, keep in mind that Printful will still charge you for the order shipping, so make sure you include the shipping price in your product price. This ensures you don't miss out on your profit. The flat rate shipping setting means you'll take the same rate for all purchases. It's a good choice if you sell products of similar shipping price. The weight-based rate settings allow you to charge different shipping rates for products or orders of different weights. It's the best option for stores that sell products with different shipping costs, like baby clothes and framed posters. With weight-based rates, you can assign an arbitrary weight for products that have similar shipping costs. For example, you can set the weight of your t-shirts to 1 pound and assign the shipping price of $3.99 for that weight. The weight you add won't show up on your storefront and won't impact the shipping cost on Printful's side. It'll only be used to calculate and display the shipping costs for your customers' orders during checkout. Setting up weight-based rates is different for each platform, so be sure to browse through their resources. Some integrations support live rates. That means your customers see carrier-calculated real-time rates during checkout. You can check out the e-commerce integration comparison chart to find which integrations support live rates. You'll find a link in the description below. For more information, check out the FAQs for your e-commerce platform. And you can always reach out to our customer support team if you have any more questions. I hope this video helped you understand how to set up shipping for your store. Make sure to subscribe to our channel for more useful content and hit the bell icon to get notified when we publish a new video.
Hey, it's Wes from Printful. I hope you found that video very helpful. All the links that we mentioned can be found in the description below. Don't forget to check out our other tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and click on the little bell icon so that way you always get notified when we have new videos.